Jeremy Hellickson retires after 10 years. He was the AL Rookie of the Year, according to some sources. I don't remember. He wasn't the worst starter. He could start and beat teams, but he wasn't like an ace. What are your thoughts on Scrib?